You might have read Hardy Boys and Nancy Drew, right? And you might also know that the authors were Franklin Dixon and Caroline Keene, right? But did you know that these people don't actually exist? They are actually pseudonyms used by the many writers who used to write stories for the book.